Sure. Sit and testify to 10 people, 10 and say, I will testify after this meeting. No. After this 24 hours of praise, I will testify. If your neighbor is not saying anything, your neighbor is a suspect. Okay, why don't you say, I will testify.
I'll testify.
I will testify.
I'll testify.
I will testify. Listen. I say you should leave your seat. Go and walk up to 20 people. Say, I will testify.
I will testify.
I will testify.
I will testify.
I will testify. Let me see your hands up. your neighbor, high boy to high boy. Say, Oluwa fiaye mi dabira. I wrote that song for my daughter about 2014. Oluwa fiaye mi dabira. Tell them, say, Oluwa fiaye mi dabira. What does it mean? God has decorated my life with signs and wonders. How many signs and wonders are in this church right now? Let me see your hands up. Those of you at the back, let me see your hands. So with the Oluwa fiaye la olube njo dabira. It says God has decorated my life with signs and wonders. Where are we going? Bring it up. You will say, oh, fire me, dabura, dabura. Oh, fire me, dabura, dabura. Shama wumi, erora wumi. In case they have told you that nothing good will come out of your life, all you need to tell them is, shama wumi, or stay there, erora wumi. Are you ready now? Why are we back here to marry fire me? So you look at your neighbor, high boy to high boy. Oh, yeah, here to marry fire. Everybody, let's go. In case your neighbor is sitting down, say, neighbor, don't hinder me this morning. For the last time, look at your neighbor. Hi, but you have a why I hate to marry fire. So for those of you that will testify after this meeting, let me see your hands up. Those of you at this side, those of you that will come with a big testimony, let me see your hands up. Those of you that will throw party after this 24 hours of praise, can I hear you make some noise to Jesus? Listen, this is your testimony song. This is your testimony song. You will leave your seat. You will go and invite as many as possible. Some of you, it's been long you throw a party. But after this one, you will throw a party. And this is your Thanksgiving song. I never knew he will favor me this way. I never knew he will favor me this way. Some of you, you want God to honor you. I never knew he will honor me this way. Honor me this way. Thank you, Jesus. Are you ready now? So you will leave your seat. How many people do you want to host on your wedding day? 1,000, 2,000, 5,000. Mommy will take care of it for you. 20,000 people will be. You want to host the church. So now, you will leave your seat. Invite as many as possible. Are you ready now? Oh yeah, I never knew he will favor me this way. Everybody say, I never knew he will favor me this way. I never knew. Say neighbor, wagba. Look at your neighbor. Don't be scared. Say wagba. This is how you say it. Remember. Oh, she me la, no talk about. Look at your neighbor. High but you have a human. Oh, she me la, no talk about. If I were you, I would even do shakara. Oh, she me la, no talk about. Are you ready now? Oh yeah, oh she mi la nu to po. Give me a poloko re oluwa.
Push your hands in me. Push your hands in me. Push your hands in me.
said, don't you?